This tutorial will show you how to use the Apple Time Machine to back up your data to the Seagate Business Storage. The first step is to enable the Seagate Business Storage as the Time Machine target and to enable the Apple File Protocol. To begin, launch the Seagate NAS Discovery application. After the Seagate Business Storage NAS welcome page displays, click Next to continue. When the Seagate NAS Discovery application opens, select the Seagate Business Storage you want to use as your backup storage device, and then click the Manage Server button to launch the Seagate Manager. When the Seagate Manager launches, you will be prompted to log in. In order to change the settings to set the Seagate Business Storage as a target for Time Machine and enable the Apple File Protocol, you will need to log in as an administrator. To get started making the required selections, first click on the Protect menu item to expand the section. Then click on the Protect Job Manager menu item. On the Protect Job Manager page, select the Enable Time Machine option. Then click the Save button. After you have enabled Time Machine and saved your selection, you will need to make sure Apple File Protocol is enabled. That setting can be found under Web Services in the Network section. Click on the Network menu item to continue. When the Network section expands, select Web Services. On the Web Services page, make sure AFP is enabled. If it's not, put a check in the Enable box and then click on the Submit button. When you have finished, close the Seagate Manager. Next, launch the Apple Time Machine. When Time Machine launches, click on Select Disk. Next, select TM Backup as the destination target and then click on the Use for Backup button. You will be required to enter the name and password for a user account that has already been created on the Seagate Business Storage. Do not use the username and password you used to log into the Seagate dashboard. Using the name and password used to log into the Seagate dashboard will not provide Time Machine the correct permissions required to access the Seagate Business Storage. To learn how to create a user account, view the Seagate Business Storage Creating New Users tutorial. Select Connect as Registered User and enter your Seagate Business Storage username and password. When finished, click the Connect button. Time Machine will begin backing up your data to the Seagate Business Storage. These are all the steps required to use Time Machine to back up your data to the Seagate Business Storage. Please view the rest of the Seagate Business Storage tutorials for more information on the product and its features.